have a passion for people, man. Like, first when I got laid off my job, and I was like, I knew I needed to do something because I had bills that were due. And I'm recording the gospel CD, so I came out here. At first I was embarrassed, but then people started liking to see me hustle and liking to see me actually work for what I want. And so I've been out here, and recently I just started an organization called Drink Saving Lives, where we feed the homeless every day. We offer detox, halfway houses, life coaching, educational skills, everything, just giving back, because like when I was out here, it hurt my heart just to see homeless people on all these corners just asking people for money and just using the money to smoke, get high again. So what I want to do is actually help them and like rehabilitate them and get them off of the drugs and you know, give them help.
You sell drinks and use the money to buy food for the homeless.
Yeah, every day I use the money. I cook fried chicken, hamburgers, everything.
God bless, brother.